So that is our topic. Dainik Bhaskar, the innovative marketer.
Wait. I want to ask a question from you all. How many of you read Dainik Bhaskar? Good. Nice one. Here is some video. Hope you like it. Can you play?
Zip mat karo. Jo nahi mila usse bhool jao. Jo mile usi se khush raho. Aur zindagi bhar yun hi chalta rehta hai. Raaste kharab hai to thodi slow chalayenge gaadi. Ek pizza tang kare to naya raasta dhoond lenge. Jo hai chalne do. Bijli aadha din gayab. Generator khareed lenge. Zip mat karo. Hum kehte hain zip karo. इतनी जिद करो कि दुनिया सुनने पे मजबूर हो जाए, इतनी जिद करो कि बंद दरवाजे खुल जाए, जिद करो कि मंजिलें अपनी मुट्ठी में आए, जिद पे अड़े रहो, इतनी जिद करो कि जिंदगी का हर पल खुशियों से भर जाए, और अपने बच्चे जब जिद करें तो उन्हें बोलो अभी नहीं बेटा, बड़े होकर जिद करो। दैनिक भास्कर, जिद करो, दुनिया बदलो।
I hope you all like it also.
So, talking about the contents of our presentation. So, first of all, it is why we choose this topic or the objective. Second is the introduction. Third is the types or the brands of Dainik Bhaskar Corporation Limited. Fourth is the coverage. Fifth is the competitors. Sixth, the revenue. Then is the marketing strategy, SWOT analysis, and then conclusion.
Why we choose this topic is Dainik Bhaskar is one of the largest circulated newspaper in India, and second is it has been a part of our life when we started reading newspaper.
So, going to the introduction of Dainik Bhaskar, it was founded by Ramesh Chandra Agrawal, and Dainik Bhaskar is owned by Dainik Bhaskar Corporation Limited. It was started in Bhopal in 1958 and expanded in 1983 with its Indore edition. Dainik Bhaskar has its presence in almost in 12 states with 65 editions, and it has mainly published in 4 languages, that are Hindi, Marathi, Gujarati and English. So the tagline of Dainik Bhaskar is Zid karo, duniya badlo.
Wait, say with more energy.
Zid karo, duniya badlo.
And here are the types. Mainly they are in 4 categories: print media, FM radio, web portal and the mobile apps. In the print media, there are Dainik Bhaskar, which are circulated in the 11 states with 46 editions, and second is Divya Bhaskar, which is circulated in 2 states, which is in 11 editions, and Divya Marathi, which is 1 state with 8 editions. And FM radio, which all knows, 94.3 My FM, which is 7 states and 30 cities. Web portal, which is also in the name of DB Digital, and mobile apps.
So I have a question for all of you. How many people here present in the auditorium listen to 94.3 FM? That's a very good number. Can you give me another name? There is another name of 94.3 FM. Yes, that's right. So, talking about the coverage of Dainik Bhaskar, it has almost its presence in 49% 49% of urban population, and 58% of India's area is concentrated in Dainik Bhaskar market. So the Hindi daily, that is Dainik Bhaskar, has its presence in 11 states with 46 editions. Divya Bhaskar, the Gujarati edition, Gujarati language is present in two states with 11 editions, and Divya Marathi has a presence in one state with 8 editions. Now there are also another Samachar and DB Star, and DB Star is in English language.
Even also in Hindi also. These are the stats which were from 1997 to 2019. In 1997, it's the fifth one state, that is Madhya Pradesh. And now in 2019, it's circulated in 12 states. Print editions, at that time 4 editions, now it's 65 editions. Radio stations, at that time null. And 2019, 30 radio stations are there. Digital at 1997, 0, and in 2019, which is in 30. Languages, one language at that time, and now is three to four languages. Copies per day lakhs, in 1997, it is 3.2. And in 2019, it is 51.6 copies per day in lakhs.
So, talking about the competitors of Dainik Bhaskar, Dainik Bhaskar has a number of competitors in the market that are Dainik Jagran, Hindustan, Amar Ujala, Lokmat, Rajasthan Patrika, and Prabhat Khabar. Also, we have shown in the bar graph that according to the data of 2017, the number of newspaper readers are there in the bar graph. And for the Dainik Jagran, for the comparison of Dainik Jagran with Dainik Bhaskar, Hindustan, Amar Ujala, we have given the numbers according to the readers that are reading the newspaper.
Hindustan is not the Hindustan Times, it's Hindustan, which is circulated in North India. And in terms of the revenue, in 2017 to 2018, it was 2352 crore. In year 2015 to 2016, it was 2080 crores rupees. And in 2013 to 14, it was rupees 1883 crore rupees. And year 2011 to 2012, it was 1475 crores.
Here we are talking about the revenue, that is the whole of Dainik Bhaskar Corporation Limited, including Dainik Bhaskar, its FM radio stations, digital marketing, and its apps.
Here the percentage is showing, that is 10% CAGR growth. CAGR growth is a compound annual growth rate, which generally measures the growth rate of the consecutive years.
So, talking about the marketing strategy, Dainik Bhaskar has made a heavy investment in technology, and in terms of technology, it means that it is means upgrading its machinery that are in publishing newspapers. Second, it offers attractive invitation prices. It is very well channeled throughout its market. And fourth, it has a very well distributed and circulated channel that are in the hawkers distribute the newspaper in bus stands, in trains, eating out, etc.
Now the SWOT analysis. Strength. Business Bhaskar is the largest business daily newspaper. And Dainik Bhaskar is the largest newspaper which is circulated in Madhya Pradesh. Strong network in 12 states. Weaknesses, market share and readership lesser due to huge competition from the English daily. Huge market to be captured in South India by suiting to the local need.
Thank you, sir.